the victims, I think the best course we need to do right now is to have a forum inviting the five DAs from the city and maybe the state attorney general for some time in mid-July to understand how we can find solutions to such matter and to let people know that this is in essence a lottery, which is illegal.
Yes.
And the leaders of these investment clubs, what they are doing are fraud. And we need to find a way to track them down and possibly, hopefully, to get some of the money back.